No.
Hello, everyone. We meet today to drink some water.
Yeah, nice.
We interview a lot of strange people.
Okay, we're going.
We will start with the first person, which I've just noticed with the car.
Yeah, yeah, it's over there.
Hello.
What is your name?
My name is Yash Adia.
Where are you from?
From India.
What are you doing?
I'm studying Master's in Chemical Engineering.
Why did you come to Netherlands?
It's a great country, open to all the international students, and good quality of education.
Okay.
Great international exposure.
And what are the other deeper reasons?
The deeper reasons. The culture and the great international exposure.
Okay.
We read about the culture.
What about you? What is your name?
I'm Dheeraj.
Okay, and you came for the same reason?
I'm from India.
Okay, and what are you studying?
I'm studying automotive.
Automotive technology. Don't you think it's too hard?
No.
No, okay. Well,
let's go.
We're now going
to... Come on. Yeah, this guy.
I'm good.
What is your name?
Emilio.
Emilio? Where
Emilio.
Are you from? Mexico?
Yeah, from Mexico.
Why did you come here?
They offered me a scholarship.
Only because of that?
Nah, I wanted to live in the Netherlands. I've been here before and it's pretty cool. I like it. It's awesome. Beautiful country.
Tell us the shocking reason why are you here.
Shocking reason?
The real shocking reason.
Not the red district.
I'm not supposed to tell you.
It's a Dutch girl.
Yeah, but we just got it.
Okay.
No, you suggested it doesn't work.
No,
because here is legal.
It's not because of a girl.
No, not one girl, all of them.
Yeah.
No, maybe because here it's legal and not in Mexico. No, I'm kidding, my friend.
Chauvinistic.
That's perverted if you think.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Okay, thank you. We'll move on.
Yeah, there are two guys here.
Hey, vale, ¿qué pasó?
¿Qué pasó?
Why did you come to the Netherlands?
Because it's a free country.
You like it? Why did you like it?
Freedom.
Freedom, more or less is the most important.
Yeah, of course. She wants to say something.
It's the first country that legalized the game.
Yeah.
The first country that legalized the...
Yeah.
You know what? And whatever. Okay.
Yes,
they have a lot of signs, so they have different types of people. And also they look like
if they were on the beach
before. Somehow, they look, they are
kind
of
blonde,
but they are kind of, you know, strong blonde. They are kind of, I don't know, they have something...
Reddish blonde.
They have something toast in their skin.
Oh, okay.
That's the first interesting observation of Dutch people.
Well, you are where from? I am from Latin America. I'm from Venezuela.
Okay, and what are you going to study?
I'm going to study applied physics.
Oh, you know, yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, congratulations.
Nice. I was trying to study mathematics, but then I quit.
Yeah. And then we just have fun.
But I just quit, not because I couldn't avoid.
I didn't want to.
Don't do the camera.
Come on. We don't. Yeah, we already know your story. We have to go.
You want to?
We have to get more people. Come on.
I think you should go with the windows because it's a spell.
This is
funny, and it's not that funny.
Yeah, but it's going to be this way. Unfortunately, it's too hot again.
It doesn't matter.
Yeah, and it's gonna get very hot today.
Because that's the most open window ever. Okay.
Okay, let's